Hey, everybody. Yeah, I just had to backtrack to this cave that we passed on before. Just before we advance further to see what's there. I went actually backtracked and got some more dice and solved this little rune puzzle I found as well. Yeah, I just want to say I'm working on the next Excalibur exhumes. It should be done this week. We can look forward to that as well. That being said, let's push on. A rampant hurts.
We'll clean the disgusting
flesh right off
those bones. Devour them.
There you go.
Want a lift if you run? Tread into the breed.
I guess those skins you find, you need to click on them in your inventory to unlock them. Last stand in this game is even better than in Call of Duty multiplayer. Fusiliers, those things were bane of my existence.
C for effort. C minus.
My weapon is that shotgun. Steam pump or whatever it is they call it.
I didn't mean to scare Billy. Demon powers are just unpredictable in halflings. Those castle walls were bound to fall anyway if one rebuffed them in. Maybe the townsfolk will see I did them a favor. After I buy Billy a clean pair of trousers.
She do that. Okay, very nice. Now, I'm coming, Paladin Mike.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire! Skellymans are eating people's feet! It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes. Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands. Who's a good boy?
Oops. Fresh.
I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Halo, you're a mess. Don't shoot Paladin Mike. What? Oh, what the hell are you? Oh no. They sent a wyvern to kill a guy who tames wyverns? No stone unturned indeed, yes sir. Just dump them somewhere, run off. Forget about them, come back later, see if they killed anything. That's the thing I should have shot while they were near. Gotta pay attention, you know.
Ambush!
Don't stand in the fire, you dumbass. What are you doing?
Ready to bring the arcane pain.
Oh, it's one of those things. Uh-oh.
Hope no one's expecting me to put points in some manners.
Paladin Mike, what are you doing? Help out here.
Ugly fire. Ready to incinerate some bad guys, are ya?
I'll just take a moment and put my skills up here. Okay. Boy, one's a melee and one's deranged. Action skill, cooldown, our vision, and board. Trade of the value. Maximal. Oh, nice. I like that a lot. Right. Thanks.
What an epic belly rub you shall have!
What the hell does that mean?
I call on thee, Hydra! Well, settled, isn't it?
When it says companions, does that like refer to like if I'm in multiplayer, or does that like refer to my pets and like NPCs as well, I wonder?
You defeat the ambush, but you see that the drawbridge to the inner walls has been raised! You're stuck on this side! What do you do?
I think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
Exactly. But we don't have a bird. Well, there goes nothing.
Hey girl, looking fine. Those new counterweights?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it digs your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
What do you know?
Come on! Main square is this way!
The skeleton who brings me the queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
Bring me the head. I'll give you two drumsticks. Probably backtrack here later.
Clear the square. This is where we make our stand.
Is it?
For the queen!
Walk like rubbish. Die.
Look at that. Square. How clever is that? Isn't that a cute little pun? No. Yeah, I didn't make it. Paladin Mike, you need a shotgun. See that? Fusiliers? What did I tell you? Shield gone, 1 minute. What doth you be? Prophecy found again.
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody! Brilliantly done! Oh, over here, Fate Maker!
In a sec. Oh, some chests I absolutely don't need.
You've saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof! Now, about this bloody Dragonlord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Huh. Never met a Queen before.
Suit armor. Armor can fit players in.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clock of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes.
Queen Butt Stallion!
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's busy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the queen.
Post of selling?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah, okay. So, she says you are the bravest fate maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
The Murder Hobo D&D quest now. Turning to the overworld from here.
Your Majesty says that the Sword of Souls is hidden in the Shattergrave Barrow. She will be waiting there personally for you.
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream! It's happening!
Anyway. Back to it. Oh, we're on the other side. I can just go up here.
There! A bridge!
That
perhaps
over.
You could cross over it! Give it a big thwack! Them's a haiku, baby.
Yeah, I still need to find it. I just came up here first thing before I went to
the coruscating majesty, Queen Buttstallion, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Dragon Keep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
We did this one on the bottom, I don't think it's any different up top.
Target.
smash you. Yeah, you're suddenly melee on me for it. Nothing spectacular, but anyway. This is a different one? Supposed to destroy these things?
Better grab that shrine piece. Saves me a trip.
Oh, look at the shrine piece.
You see a shrine piece?
So, this guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right?
Totally.
His name is literally Backstab.
That's probably just a coincidence.
I'm sure it is. That's fine. Decision probably isn't a big deal for me. Ability speed. We're dumping everything into strength until further notice, okay? Enter these little camps?
On my behalf! away. I could get used to this.
Is it too late?
Good jump around here. Counter clear. You're safe. That's a boys and girls. I'm camping the old. What does that do? Matchsticks on the bridge, you know? Which is over? Stay out of the tall grass, you know. Can't go in there, but it's so pretty. Massive cheetah walks the.
The queen says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed forever.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with it?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, but he's not that bad. And what do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Fret?
Yeah, Fret.
Suck up.
Your head cannon for why she can't do that. book of me keeping Queen Butt Stallion waiting the leg off and feed my greed.
Hey, you little cutie idiots!
Hey.
You're here for the Sword of Souls, aren't you?
No.
They put me in here for being possessive. But the joke's on them. I'm gonna get to the sword first. Then, the Dragon Lord's gonna make me his right-hand lady!
Hey, she's just trying to make us learn exposition. Shoot her! In the face, a lot!
The Dragon Lord? Blah!
That's how more conversations should be.
Or are you saying something?
That's not gonna work on me, you cutie dummy. I told you I was possessive. That body sucked anyway. I'll go get a better one.
Did you hear what she said about me? Not that bad. Nice try. But she can't retcon turning me into the villain in all her campaigns. No, wait, there was that one other guy. The sorcerer, job-stealing hack. Handsome, though. A handsome hack.
Handsome hack. Handsome Jack, get it? Says what have we? Does that mean like a rare item drop or something? Because if it does, I'll need to start. So you stand between me and the 20 side of the base. Using that tree as an ossuary. Sweet, sweet gravy. Bait them to coming over here, that's the question. Have gun? Must troll.
you cutie idiot!
That one's bigger.
That's like her new body over there. Well, you know, the thing with being a necrophiliac is it can't be trusted. Latency here. It's a terrible feeling losing control of your character. It really is. Everything.
Evil, but let's call it morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh? I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's go get to know each other. Somewhere nice and quiet. Like your grave!
I don't get it. She's been here for like centuries and she still hasn't gotten the sword yet. What's the deal with that? Health, fear damage. Hold and release to cast. And that does a lot more damage. We'll say goodbye to the Hydra for now. Another shot. Oh, it's like a heat seeking field. Yeah, I like that. That's nice. I get used to this.
Mess with me.
out on that? I think not.
Scanning. I'll test the controls from home. I still don't know what those barrels and the hearts on them are for. Possess Butt Stallion? Is that something possible?
The Royal Majesty says you will need to find the Tome of Fate and read
the Fate Maker's Creed
aloud to gain entrance to the relic repository below the ruins.
Really? I don't suppose anywhere I can dump my excess loot here, is there? There it is, buddy. Stop picking up green shit. On blues and purples, all that nice stuff.
Blaze it! I'm getting the hang of this kidding.
I There's from a chest, of course, that's different. Oh, could have made that, you mean pansy. Let's see up there, wait for me.
Like that. Oi! Who's there?
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer.
You know I'm about to get jumped here, so I just wanted to get this out of the way first.
What is that? Burn it! Stab it! Kill it!
We're freaking out. It's just a mimic. This is why I shoot every chest just to be sure.
Never send a corpse to do a killer's job.
As the mimic dies, it belches out the goopy tome of fate. You're gonna have to read it aloud on the altar outside.
My old nemesis.
Reading?
Out loud.
Uh-huh. You and me both, Paul. SSBC doing anything about it. Wait. Pasted. The apartment in the store.
Place the Tome of Fate upon the pedestal. And read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
That I shall do.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, team?
What? Nah, girl, that's just a fancy butt crap. But, I guess, you know, fate brought us together. I don't know, whatever.
Wonder, does Butt Stallion have somebody to like clean after her? Does she like shit glitter or something?
Not gonna be much good though.
didn't even notice that pendulum. Try burst fire, see how that
The moldy barrel was filled with decay. Dead gross stuff. It's full of nasty evil smells. Oh, it's so gross and bad. Oh, God.
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private quarter. Steak City.
Man. You brew homemade ketchup wine one time.
There's a couple of cowards to kill.
Never mind, I see an alcove here. You're still here, you little fucker. I see you trying to get. She like turn into a black hole and suck you in, is that what this?
Bad luck and bad choices. Dead all the same.
Finish him off, come on.
Dead.
you entrance to the sacred chamber. That holds
the Sword of Souls!
Alright. Festus with powerful sword him. Sword? I'll give you the sword.
Yeah! What? Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter, 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 clatter.
Fine.
Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof! A town portal opens up.
Sorry I cut you off there, man. I didn't know it.
She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. Little, double entendre.
Load in those damn textures already.
Can't wait to barbecue some bastards.
Hold 'em. Do it. Hold 'em. Okay. Okay. I'll tell you what, guys, I'll continue to just look around, maybe backtrack a bit, see what I missed. And I will thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Bye-bye for now.